in this episode of You Rang.
Straight on.
I think I might buy it.
Okay.
A garage here.
Time to get the job done.
Hey everybody, it's Luch here with another Euro Truck Simulator video. It's a main profile Sunday as we alternate back and forth from main profiles to discovering. The Christmas event is underway, as you may have seen in yesterday's video. We're going to be continuing that today. So let's see where our journey takes us today. Hope you enjoyed the Boomer's special live stream last night, where several of us made a guest appearance in truck only, but nevertheless, guest appearance, as we did our first convoy as a VTC. Debuted the APS versions, anyway, of the VTC truck skins. Going into Italy? Long as that. Not too bad. Yeah, let's book it and go. Just shy of 1,100 kilometers. Oh, one of the big trucks is being slow to respond this morning. Goes. Wow. Download speed is way down. Speed is fine. This is also in the two band. Okay. Yeah, I need to find a place to repair. We'll go around that way.
Drive safe.
Oh, nighttime crud is still draining.
Go straight on.
I think I might buy the
okay,
garage here.
Time to get the job done.
I'm not going to do anything yet with it. I just wanted to buy it, so I had another one here. Well, I guess I'm going to one here, but...
Turn right.
I think I only have had my main garage.
Take the second exit. Exit now. Go straight on. Rerouting. Recomputing. Time to hit the road.
Kind of winter looking.
Okay, here we go.
nervous break.
Turn right. Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
The old logistics.
Let's go.
Let me go. Looks like every load is about 43,000 pounds. Or 46. Because it's 23 tons.
Taking
a roundabout looks like we're taking a roundabout way of getting somewhere.
Go straight on. Turn right.
We'll need to make one rest stop along the way, along where the field sat. Our first toll booth.
Keep right. At the round, take the first exit now. Thank you.
250 kilometers of fuel. Oh, look, there's a fuel stop right here. Might as well just get it out of the way right away.
Never mind. I'll find a new route. Go straight on.
And we got the next toll booth. That military node.
Keep right, and then exit right. Keep left. Ski Hill Transport. Keep left.
need to get more fuel at the next stop we make too. This view more once I get the steering wheel. I'm probably going to be using this in-cab view a lot more. Trailer fire. They don't like being next to this divider wall.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Turn right. Of course. I'm gonna set for 85. And now there's your booth. Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right.
And as a reminder, starting on Friday's video, I will be running ProMod on this profile, as well as the ATS counterparts starting tomorrow. Be sure to stay tuned for that.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Go straight on. Keep right. Keep left. Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right.
Hour and a half to there.
Ready to roam.
Thank you.
a new route.
Here. Oh, I gotta back up. Get to the fuel island. Catch you on the other side of the blip. Welcome to the other side of the blip. Let's continue on our journey and get this load delivered. To go.
Then exit right. Exit right. Thank you.
main tab. I don't really need that lower map. I got a GPS display over here on the right.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Loop-de-loop.
That won't do it here.
Right, and then exit right.
Genoa.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Right. we are finished.
But right alongside this guy. All right, that makes delivery 6 out of 15 for the Christmas event. And that'll do it for today's video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. And hit the notification bell so you'll never miss another video drop coming your way. If you would like to support the channel, there's a link in the description below where you can buy me a coffee and make a donation in general, or donate towards the wish list item I've got there. Either way, I would greatly appreciate it. Until next time, this is Lurch signing off. 10-7, over and out.